Hello, everybody. This is me, Las Armas. The thing is, I've been busy trying to start up something. I can't really mention what it is, but I'm kind of excited about it. I've heard back from somebody that there's people in my country who are looking for what it is anyway. My message today is that we must be united against tyranny. The crooked have shown their true colors while those in Gaza bleed needlessly in the name of genocide. The people of Gaza bleed like you and me, red. And so, you know, we have to do something about this if nobody else will, is how I feel about it. Yeah. If you can like, share, and subscribe, I would appreciate it. We need unity at this time. We don't need people bickering amongst each other, you know. Debemos estar unidos contra la tiranía. Los corruptos se han expuesto mientras los de Gaza sangran en necesariamente el nombre del genocidio. El pueblo de Gaza sangra como tú y como yo. Rojo.